Hi, my name's George and I'm a maker, and well, for a job, what I do is I make props. We have two workshops, my business and I, and this is the first one that we got, and this is the kind of sitting area. So we've just got a lot of random stuff on the wall there, but I'm going to change the camera now. Oops, I took a photo. Okay, I'm going to stop and do it a different way. Anyway, so we have this amazing space up the road. Looking back into this big, more clear span kind of space, which we can use for bigger things. I like a clean workspace. I like to have room around me, but it doesn't mean that I don't make a mess. I'm a messy worker. I just spread out and make a huge, huge mess. You know I'm having fun if I'm doing that. So yeah, I don't have a preferred medium. I do a wide variety of different things, from welding to carpentry to sculpting out of polystyrene. But I do love wood turning on this wood lathe. I do love it so much when I get my hands there, but I just don't use it enough. And I wish I did have the opportunity to use it more. There's some things we've made before. Oops, that's rude, sorry. Can't show you that. Bandsaw. We've got tools galore. We just benches galore. Everything's everywhere at the moment. Sort of welding area. This is sort of bigger and more open span, so we could weld bigger sets. We've got the same sort of thing. So there's a brobo over there. Well, not a brobo, but a similar saw. A cold saw, it's called. A big rolling machine, which is just awesome. I love rolling steel. It's cool. And sort of another jig table like this we like to use. But we're also getting a few cool sheet metal stuff. Like, we like to fold and cut and bend sheet metal and roll it. So we have a few benders happening here and guillotines. We're just sorting out our tools at the moment. Got a big storage space for all of our past projects as well. So here's the linishing thing, and this is this very cool hand roll roller that I'll be using on show a fair bit. So two big spaces that we usually work in, and we are very lucky, I've got to say, we are very lucky that we have all of this equipment and all of this space to be able to work in.